About 2 months ago, I started getting pain through the right shoulder. It started in the front and ran down through my elbow and out my fingers. By the time I saw Dr. Ramsey, it was these two fingers were numb. When I went to make a fist, I couldn't get those fingers but about that far. And now I can actually make a fist again. I had no idea what was wrong, and we wound up with Dr. Ramsey, and he did the magic.
And John came in to see me several months ago, came in severe neck pain that radiated down his arm into his hand. So for John, the pain was so severe, really couldn't do anything. Really was pretty much debilitating for John. We recommended a cervical fusion to unpinch the nerve. And he got much better, basically woke up, pain was gone, his weakness improved drastically, had surgery that day, went home same day.
Dr. Ramsey's bedside manner is remarkable. It's unlike any doctor that I've seen before. He broke it down piece by piece. This is what we're gonna do. This is what needs to be done.
Most people that have neck surgery, they get better. And it's not, people hear about all the bad stories and all the bad things that can happen. Really, that's not what I typically see. Most people that have neck surgery, they get better. But really, I think in John's case, he's a great example of a very typical patient. He went through this and he did well. And that's what the typical patient does.
He did, as far as I'm concerned, he did a great job. I mean, I can hold this back and he went right into an area. I have a line anyways. And so as long as I don't hold my head back like this, you can't even see where he went in. After that 30-day period, I went back to work, full throttle.